Alright, just caught a Raticate. Okay, it's a mouse Pokemon. Its hind feet are webbed. They act like flippers, so it can swim in rivers and hunt for prey. Alright. Are you ready? Battle. Alright, we're versing Ace Trainer Alpesh. Coach Trainer Alpesh. Farfetch. Okay, that's okay. Alright. Straightforward here. Tough. Let's dig here. Facade. Pikachu fainted. Sorry, but yes. All right, let's go for Charmeleon. Ember. Thank you. Here, take a greater of my gratitude. Facade. Ah, okay. Let's check the bag. What type of move is it? It is a normal type. It's gonna be 140. Poison, burn, or paralyze. Let's teach it to, let's check it again. Poison, burn, or paralyze, but not sleep. Okay, can we go this way? Celadon City. The woman with the Abra at the corner over there. Rumor has it she's an amazing fortune teller. It seems like you've been having quite a marvelous adventure. That means I should increase the moves I can teach your Pokemon. So, hey you, do you want to teach a marvelous move to Pikachu? Yes. Floatiform. Should an old move be forgotten and replaced with Floatiform? The user floats in the air and then dives at a steep angle to attack the target. This may also make the target flinch. Right, we'll use that instead of Headbutt. Alright, how about this one? I've come here to collect a statue. If you have a Sandslash, please trade me. A Pokéflute awakens sleeping Pokemon. It does so with a sound that only they can hear. If I had a Pokemon, I would go to Pokemon Road too. I'm Madame Celadon. I'm the one who can look into your future and see the encounters that are to come. Shall I foresee the nature of those fatal allies you have yet to meet? I'll charge you $10,000. Wouldn't you like to know your fate? Alright, that's the nature lady. Alright, so I was is Brock. Hey, I didn't expect to run into you here. I'm on my way back from visiting the Celadon City Gym. Keeping in touch with other gym leaders is part of our duties, after all. The girls at that gym all turned me away for some reason, though. Actually, have some pewter crunchies. I bought them as a gift to the gym here. Yep. Oh, and you're probably gonna want some tea after eating them. Pewter crunchies can make you thirsty. Cool, I got a cup of tea. Ah, I don't have enough left to give to that thirsty guy now. Anyway, it looks like you've been visiting the gyms in other cities. I wish you the best. What is this place? Okay. Right, so if we go to the top floor, there's someone that can give us play rough. Let's do that. Three health candies. Right, the story. Hey, tell me, don't you think Erica's cute? I like Misty a lot too. Oh, and Sabrina, I like her too. Me? I'm a programmer. Welcome, Pokemon Trainer. You probably won't know what I'm talking about, but come back once you have earned a title. Okay. Graphic artist. Alright, well that's it. To go around another way. Okay, it says, yep. If we pass through the right side of the Pokemon Center and go through the back door. All the way to the top. Find a man who gives. Play rough. Okay, cool. Here we go. Play rough. So connect with your friends and enjoy trading Pokémon with one another. Cool. Okay, there is a Celadon department store here as well. Let's go check that out. Let's get the there's a rare candy over here. Let's get a Pokemon out as well, hey. Found a nugget. All right, I've got to find the department store. That looks like the pokey section. Okay. Team Rocket there. Right, let's go to the department store first. We'll come back. This looks like the department store. Okay, let's go to third level. Right, let's talk to this dude here. I need to go to the restroom, but here comes another guest. The new guy's here, supposed to take over my shift, is running late. Here, take this. If I have to ski it at all, maybe it can inspire you to cover for me. Helping Hand. Helping Hand will boost the power of an ally's attack during a battle. Cool. Alright, let's go to the roof. It's eight. Oh, Pikachu seems to be curious about the vending machine. Yes. Do you want to buy a drink? Yep. Fresh water. You gave Pikachu the bottle of fresh water. Very happy. Soda pop. Lemonade. And I'm gonna grab a couple more lemonades. It can heal 80 HP for 350 bucks. It's the most econo one of the most economical potions in the game. So we're gonna take that. Right, there's a little girl here. I'm gonna talk to her. I'm thirsty. I want something to drink from the vending machine. Give her a drink. Yes. Give her which drink? Fresh water. Thank you. You can have this from me. Okay, we get light screen. It's a move that reduces the damage received from opponent's special moves. Alright, give her Soda Pop. We get Reflect. Reduces damage from physical moves. And then we'll give her last one, Lemonade. Protect. It's a move that blocks the moves of your opponents. Okay. My sister's a trainer, believe it or not, but she's so selfish that it drives me nuts. Alright, let's go down. Okay, let's go to the trainer's market. Welcome to the technical machine shop. Let's see what we can buy. Whoa! Very expensive stuff here. Okay, not gonna buy any of those for now. Welcome, how can I help? Just items. Okay, cool. You can also buy evolution stones. Okay, let's get out of here. Alright, let's try and find the gym leader. Ooh, put Charmeleon. Put Charmeleon at the front here. Looks like that's the gym here. Oh, there's a Snorlax. How to get to the gym? Ah, here. All right, let's get in. Ah, they taught Pikachu that flying move, so that's obviously to fight this gym. Internet trainers with cute Pokemon. Do you have one? Yes, I think Pikachu's quite cute. It's cute, super cute. Can I pet it? Okay, so we're in. Alright. Nice. Oh yep, we gotta go around. Right, let's chain up Charizard. I mean, Charmeleon. Fight. Mega Drain. Alright, Charizard's cool because it does have mega evolutions in this game. So, I think it's one of the quickest fire type Pokemon in the game. So, Rapidash is actually very fast as well, it's faster than Charizard. But it's very close, but Rapidash doesn't have mega evolutions, so. Yep, make sure you get your Charmander. It should be the fire type of choice in this game. Alright, we will. Let's teach Charmeleon something. Something stronger than. Ooh, Brick Break. Payday. Headbutt. Play rough. Medicine pocket, super potion 60. All right, let's train our Charmeleon up. Charmeleon. I'm gonna do headbutt. Not very. Ah, flinched. Nice. Let's do Ember. Sleep powder. I am asleep. Bring Pikachu out. All right, I'm just researching, seeing what the best grass type Pokemon is in the game. Gonna do Floaty Four. Super effective. Alright, Venusaur is the fastest grass type, so yeah, we're gonna keep that. It has high special attack. Alright, so we're gonna Switch our War Turtle out for a Magikarp and evolve it to Gyarados for our team. Just gonna keep Charmeleon out here till it wakes up. And it woke up. Weeping Bell, let's switch Pokémon to Pikachu. Alright, we're gonna do our super effective flying move. Everyone's growing. Alright, just gonna give Charmeleon another super potion. What's your hobby? Yes, let's battle Pokemon. Okay, Ember. It's close. It's gonna be very similar. Hopefully, I burn gloom. Yep, nice. All right, so one more and I'll Mega Drain. Nice. Right, give Charmeleon another potion. This is a maze. Paralyze. Let's keep trying to attack. Switch out to Pikachu. Float to 4. Okay, we'll keep Pikachu here. Hey, nice, flinched. Finish it off with a, yeah, we'll do it again. Oh, beaten. All right. Let's bag. Go back to the Pokémon Center. I should go to that one. Okay, Pokémon Center. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Whoops, gotta fight this person now. It's trainer. Sleep powder? No. Keep going till it wakes up. Oops, that's not the right way I want to go. Chopping that.